We're now on case number 2, or this is our example number 2, which is ASA case, the angle, side angle. So with this one, we need to determine the missing parts of the triangle ABC. The missing parts here is angle C. We also need to find B and A. So for our step 1, we need to find C. Again, the sum of all angles is equal to 180 degrees. So this is now, A here is 40, and B here is 60, plus C, which is the missing angle, is equal to 180. As we add the two, the answer here is 100 plus C is equal to 180 degrees. We will add both sides by negative 100. The result here is 100 plus negative 100, that is 0. Then plus C is equal to 180 minus 100 is equal to 80. So C here is equal to 80 degrees. So this is now 80 degrees. And from this given, which among the parts that has angle and also its opposite side are given? So for now, we have C, which is 80 degrees, and its side is 7. We can now find A and B. For that case, we can now find small letter A, we'll find A. So for this one, we'll be using sine A over A is equal to the complete ratio sine C over C. And sine A here is 40 degrees. Sine 40 degrees over A is missing is equal to sine C here is 80 degrees. And its opposite side is 7. The next thing that we need to do is to convert or to find the value of sine 40. And the answer here is 0.6428 over A is equal to, and we will get now the value of sine 80. The result is 0.9848 over 7. So the next thing that we need to do now is to multiply A and 0.9848. So the result here is 0.9848A is equal to, we'll now multiply 0.6428 to 7. And the result here is 4.4996. We're using a 4 decimal places always. But our final answer, it can be a 4 decimal places or 2 decimal places. The next thing that we need to do now is to divide both sides by 0.9848. As we divide it, the answer is 1. So we only have now A is equal to 4.4996 divided to 0.9848. The result is 4.5690, or you can use 4.56. This is now the value of A. We will find now the value of B. For this step 3, find B. To find B, we will be using sine B over B is equal to sine C over C. What is the sine B? That is sine 60 degrees over B is equal to, and sine C here is 80 degrees over 7. We will convert now sine 60. Sine 60 is equal to 0.8660 over B, and sine 80 is equal to 0.9848 over 7. We will multiply now B and 0.9848. The result is 0.9848 B is equal to, and as we multiply 0.8660 times 7, the result is 6.062. We will divide both sides by 0.9848. That will become 1, so we only have B now. As we divide 6.062, divide it to 0.9848, the result here is 6.1555 or 6.16. This is now the value of B. So we have B, 6.16.